Everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today the date is the 13th year. Hi, 14. The 14 of, hey, why do I say 14 of October? As the 14th of March. Yes, it is the 14th of March, and I have quite a very busy day, so I am planning to go to town. Never mind this. I was eating. I am planning to go to town, right? For firstly deposits, secondly for things or the documents that I want to scan, and then send them to my email. I want to apply for a certain position, and so we are. And then after that, I will need to come back and take off these manganas and longisa my hair, because I have a planned photo shoot with my, I don't know if you guys watched the last vlog that I uploaded here, but if you did watch the vlog, you will know O Prince. He introduced himself, so he is going to help me with another video slash photo shoot that we're going to do for my social media pages, which is that I've just launched, or rather that I've just done, because now I am venturing. Yo, yo, Monsieur Ngwele. Awesome. Anyways, been such a kickback for my business that I am venturing into, getting into the personal styling business. And so if you haven't seen my pages, please do follow me on Instagram. The handle is the broke underscore stylist, and then on Facebook it is the broke stylist. So please do follow me on my social media platforms. Content is coming up very soon, so now we're gonna work on that, and I am very tired already, but let's get it. You know, we gotta work. We gotta work, and I need to work before I go back to that dark hole again that I was into. So it's going to be a story for another day, because yeah. But yeah, guys, before I, yo, check my book. Guys, bye-bye, and I'll see you when I am on my way to a town, because Limpukan is stressing the shit out of me. Okay, it's been 27,000 years later, right? So, for the photo shoot, unfortunately I couldn't go to town for and because the weather is weathering outside, right? So I couldn't go to town, but I will, however, continue to apply for this post after the shoot. So right now I am preparing, I am getting dressed for the photo shoot. As you have seen, guys, can you please give a hands off, don't applause off, don't does for my hair. We're growing this side, and I'm planning to keep it. I've been really loving it. Hey, I've been really loving it, and I've been doing like a lot of research on this lighting. I don't know, it's making me happy and not happy at the same time. I've been doing like a lot of research on how to maintain natural hair, and the research has been going so well, even though it's like sometimes, but yeah, it is very going so well, and we are here right now, right? But I'm still struggling with my edges over here. Yo, Asan, ever since I did that hairstyle that I did in 2019, right? I had fox locks, and it has been cool for my hair, right? So now my hairline has been doing so bad ever since then. It's really struggling to grow, and also I don't have the patience for it. But I'm really thinking now, because I'm thinking of doing my hair. So I'm thinking of up on both sides, the side, and then hopefully by the time I'm taking off the twist or the braids that I'm planning to do, is ikhulile and because I don't get it. But yeah, so that was the update. So I'm trying now to actually, and then after that I will meet up with or prints, and then we're gonna set up. But I'm gonna take you through the behind the scenes of all the thing that we're gonna do, and then you get to see it. Anyways, as I've said, please do follow me on my social media platforms. On Facebook, it's The Broke Stylist, and then on Instagram, it's The Broke underscore Stylist, and that's where you will find my fashion content from. And also, if you would like to your personal style this year, do not hesitate to touch me, okay? So I'll see you when we are setting up everything. All right, bye for now.
Anyways, never mind the mess that is in this bed. Anyways, so basically, I will be trying to also style this oversized shirt, so in three different ways where you can get it like casual or like going out kind of situation, and then maybe you want to a little to not necessarily dress up, but also like dress up for work, if you get my point. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, I'm gonna pair this jean up with this shirt. And also, I think I'm not sure which one I'm gonna choose between a leather jacket, these blazers, which this one is a coat, yeah, because I want to also kind of like give a winter look. But this blazer, the other one, is still in my wardrobe, so I haven't taken that one, so I will pair it with this jean. I'm still going to choose which one I'm still going to look which one I'm going to choose for the pairing, right? And then this coat, I'm also going to pair it with this shirt, because obviously, you know, winter is approaching very soon, and you might want to look a little bit cute for that date, okay? But also like keep it warm, because immune system zethu azikho as core strong. Probably very strong, because we see melanin now in the COVID-19, but that is a story for another day. But bottom line is that, so these are the things that I want to do, right? And how to style up, whatnot and whatnot. And not call, they are annoying as fuck, but okay. So yeah, that's basically what I am going to do right
So
now.
I don't want to dress up right now, right? Because I'm still waiting for Manzika, which is the guy that I'm gonna work with, which is Prince Kanani. You know what? He has a Makamama 8000. So I'm waiting for him to finish. He was still busy with editing other photos and whatnot. So I only gave him an hour to finish. Imagine. So I gave him an hour to finish. So after an hour, we'll start working. So for now, let me try out these outfits. I mean, so that I don't stress him out when we have to work, so that the photo shoot can take probably like 30 minutes to 1 hour. It's gonna be good that long, because I'm also gonna get tired and I still have a lot of things to do, right? So yeah, let me get started. Everybody, it is now the time for show time, right? So now we are done. I am actually he's done doing whatever that he was doing, so now I am on my way to his room. So we could be doing this whole thing here, but now the problem is that I don't have much space, so we opted for his room. So because he has like a very big space, so we're gonna be working there, and I am taking you along with me. I hope you will enjoy this content that I'm creating here, because wow, being a content creator is a lot of work, guys. Like, it is a very lot of work, and I don't blame them. I may feel like Ingathi abantu, they do not, e brands do not want to pay them, because this is work, okay? But yeah, masambin mandin tati. Anyways, so as I was saying, I need you to answer that if you're liking. But what does fashion mean to you?
Okay.
Because for this video purposes, before we actually take.
It was 6:30, it was 5:30.
Anyways, as I was saying, I literally asked me, like, what does fashion mean for you to get to me, right? And I'll explain to you, but I'm going to explain that, right? And then the second question that you're going to ask me.
Right there on top of the moon, we could sit and do nothing. I wish we were bold to just fly away. I don't wanna care, it's being I'm good alone. I'll be okay, miss you like an old friend. think it's odd how we always wait another day. How we watch things the kids walk away.
Just for your information, you color up again on the boots,
okay,
and then it ends right here. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just set it to be manual so that the focus stays by you. I forgot the questions.
It's okay. So the first question we're putting is, when did you okay, why does this question mean to you?
What is fashion?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I should leave it on automatic.
Yeah, you can leave it on automatic. It's fine. I can also work around with it. I don't know if I'm not going to be able to do it. Is it rolling?
It's rolling in 3, 2,
okay, cool. You can ask
the question. Okay, so tell me, what does fashion actually mean to you?
Oh, alright. Fashion to me means your personal style, right? It does not necessarily mean trends or something that is trendy or whatever. It's just you being able to put your clothes together to suit your style. And for me personally, it really has to be timeless, right? So even if like you wore something that was developed or you got to know of it back in 2018 and you're still wearing it even today, it needs to have that thing about like it captures you and you're like, ah, baby, how was that? So personally for me, it's just about your personal style as a person, if you're really comfortable into it, and then add a little bit of flavor here and there, so just to make it, you know, to people. But yeah, that's what fashion means to me personally. I don't know for other people, because in most cases, fashion is mostly, what is the word that I'm looking for? It confuses it with something that is trending, right? And most times people confuse it with something that is trending, and it's not really about that. But also, yeah, and at times we have different definitions in our own dictionaries. So someone else might say it's something that is trendy, but for me it's not. So that's why it's fashion.
Right.
So the second question we're taking, and then the take by now.
My second question is, did I have any?
Oh, okay, cool.
Who actually inspired you in your fashion?
Shucks, who actually inspired me into fashion? Well, at home, it has to be my aunt. Back when we were growing up, she used to have like a lot of beautiful clothes, being able to put clothes together. And I used to take impahla zakhe and just put them with me. Obviously, they were very huge. And at times, we used to almost wash up it. You know what? Getting like getting here and there. But anyways, she really did inspire my fashion sense, if I could put it that way. And then, on our influences or the people that we know or see on our screens, it has to be Wan Bonang, it has to be Gifilwe Mabute, if you guys know her. And also, who's the other person? And it has to be now Pamela Mthanga. She's an influencer as well. So now those are the people that actually inspires me right now. So yeah.
Alright. Sounds
question?
Another question. Will you be able to actually what's the question that I have? will you actually be able to style another person?
Okay, that's a great question. Anyways, so since 20, so I've always loved fashion and styling and whatever it is. So 2020, I got to learn that you can actually get into the personal styling business, right? So I got to learn that through Gifuwe Mabotse. So she was on, what was the show on Top Billing? Yes, Top Billing, and she was dressing someone, one of the presenters on Top Billing, and then they were basically speaking about the personal styling business and whatnot. And I was like, kind of all in life there was something that is called personal styling. So ever since 2020, I've been kind of like doing my own research in terms of personal styling and whatnot and whatnot. And obviously, I think I could, because I've always been one person that is very much opinionated about how other people dress and what they can put together and whatnot. And so also even my friends, they kind of like trust me with their clothes. So one would ask me, can I wear this with this? And then I'll say, yes, you can wear this with that and whatnot and whatnot. So I think over the past 2 years, I've also got to learn that I can actually be able to dress someone. Because even in 2019, I had someone that really liked my style. They used to put it on. I don't know why, because I don't even have the body. But they used to call me Bonan, you know. They liked how I dressed, and they were very inspired with how I dressed, and they would normally ask me where do I buy my clothes and how do I go about it and whatnot and whatnot. And actually they were very interested in me dressing them. So that's when I realized that there was something there. So yeah, I think I would be able to dress someone up. So trust me with your style, you know. Never mind.
That's a wrap about it.
Yes, thank you. We can now take
pictures. That's a wrap about it.
I hope it's sound.
Trust me.
It isn't. Okay, cool.
And I said in terms of sound.
Okay, cool. We can then take pictures.
Okay.
Can I check it as a photographer
and challenge that? It depends on the picture. Yes, it's a cover.
A bit.
In terms of pictures, how are you going to take them? You want a full picture or half photos?
We can do half and full. Half and full. Yes. A full, we can back and try to sit down in the.
Because I'm still trying to adjust it.
Making
me panic.
Scared now. thinking I should call up on her. I think it's odd how we always wait another day. How we watch things a kiss walk away.
Okay. I think that's a wrap.
Okay,
that's
a wrap. Thank you. This is quite a design. Oh, I was crazy. Hey.
Yeah, I mean.
Actor.
It was active.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
You can do this.
No. No.
I just need you giving yourself. Yeah. Oh. And stopping.
I'll try. Woo! Wow, what a work. You guys, influencers go through a lot, eh?
Bruh.
They go through a lot. Mm-hmm. Well, this is work and a half.
I'm telling you. And one of my, I just want to learn the edits of videos. And then once I master that, go off, bruh.
Then you're good.
Yeah. I'll be making videos every day.
The editing part is so difficult, eh?
Yo, guys.
We are done. I'm so exhausted. Even my hair says, oh, girl, you are exhausted. But this champ here, this champ right here. Oh my gosh, it was so nice working with him. Please, guys, if you want to have a photo shoot around East London. Do you do photo shoots?
I do photo shoots.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So if you want to do photo shoots around East London, what am I on Instagram? Are you able to dun-dun the account?
Not yet.
So Ima, the Instagram handle or in Yezabaya is it the same? The it's fresh the same. Is it Fresh Prince?
Yeah, Fresh Prince 043.
So Elena Sevenzi. But I don't know if you can still follow him on Instagram, or I don't know, okay, if I can say check out his work, because I got an Instagram. I don't know. Instagram is the only social media platform of Manega.
It's Instagram, Facebook, and WhatsApp.
On Facebook, man.
It's
WhatsApp. I mean, because I'm like a number.
I don't mind, you know.
Okay. On Facebook, man.
It's like Msila.
Msila.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Do add him. Now I'm gonna add him. But the lighting in this room is insane, bro.
Yeah, but windows aside, that side.
Fuck. That's insane. Oh, I don't want to leave this room. That look. Okay, thank you so much, guys, for joining me on my vlog and seeing this guy and the work that I'm doing. This is the behind the scene of the things that you're going to see on my social media platform. So please do follow me on Instagram. They newly created, okay, Instagram as the broke _ stylist, and then on Facebook as the broke stylist, and also on my platforms as well. On Instagram I am Nosipo_ Kewuti, and then on Facebook I am Nosipo Kadikazi Kewuti. Until we meet again on my next video, it's Shawari Yose. I am done.